谢谢，我就是潮汕人，我是中国人
啊，
看着不信呢。
你讲两句潮汕话看。
我讲潮汕话啊，乡里边，
乡里边。
Hello， 兄弟，给我弄一个100刀可以吗
？OK。
100刀。
嗯。
可以的。
好长好长。
行。
可以吗？你真的会弄吗？
会啊，
你的中文好好呀。
就一点点，谢谢。
一点点吗？你那就一点点了，你好厉害
啊！我还在学习呢。
还在学习啊？
对。
标准。
哦，谢谢。
回来，我
的，回来。谢谢。那祝你们工作愉快。
哇，工作愉快。
好吧，拜拜。
So guys, over here, people are really very good and friendly. So you can come. Don't be afraid. Just be rest assured. You got some very good people over here.
What's up?
Hello.
你好。
他要和你拍一照。
可以。你是哪里人，是你？
他要拍照。
拍照。
他是常德人。
Okay, 常德。
嗯。
那就是湖南人。
对。
哦，湖南人可以。
一起拍照吗？
可以。
中文好好啊！
哦，就一点点，谢谢。
来，我们来拍照。
来。
哎呀，我不会，我们就先拍一个。好，来，我和胡静国拍一个。
太高了。举高点啊！操你妈嘞！
刘姐，快点，我来拍一个。
好，等一下，
连给他拍。
啊，等一下。
OK。那你们教我一句河南话，湖南话。
湖南话，
我们俩比，
山里边，
你好干喽，
你好干喽。还有什么？还有别的？
要骂人就骂，
我跟
你家比。
河吧，
啊，叫常德话好不好？湖南常德话好不好？
常德话啊，
你是吧？跟人干吧。
通吉娘，
通吉娘。
通吉娘，是。
这跟好像怎么感觉好像骂人呢？
就是骂人，就是骂人的。
怎么个麻烦呀？什么意思？
就是骂他妈妈，就是骂人骂妈妈。
就跟那个他妈的，
你问哪？
就操你妈一样，操你妈一样。
我们加微信可以吗？你有微信没有？
我看，
可以。OK，
我手机刚刚没电，我看一下有没有。
也可以看意思。
有。
问你啊，
我没
加我。
OK，
你用的英语啊？
我看不懂中文。
你是哪个国家的？
南非。
南非。
Ivory 不是。
OK。
瓜南非怎么瓜？
你叫什么？
为什么你没？我这儿没有，为什么没感受到你叫我？
你没信号，扫一下我。
是不是你没有信号？
没有我。
Hold on it。Just hold on it。
I'm say what? I ask.
Yeah.
What?
Hold on.
What?
Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
收到了没？
为什么我没有收到？
可能我没加，我看。
你是常年
扫一下，重新扫一下啊。
你是常年在中国吗？
我对，七年现在差不多。
七年？
嗯，
挺久了。
确实很久。OK， 兄弟，很高兴认识你们。
OK， 很高兴。
祝你们在长沙玩的开心。
OK。
我给你们讲一个
OK
秘密。谢谢，我就是长沙人，我是中国人。
啊，
看着不信呢。
你讲两句长沙话看。
我讲长沙话啊，乡里边，
乡里边。
OK， goodbye. So guys, we gotta go. Keep going over here.
How old are they, guys?
Yeah, I think it's 不到15岁，应该。这里面是珠宝，是吧 ？Hello。你好，你穿得很好，漂亮。这是什么？在里面。
你也非常 beautiful。
里面是 China gold。
对。
Oh, nice。哎，最便宜多少钱？哦 ，Thank you。最便宜的多少钱？
最便宜的。
嗯。肯定是我买不起的。
你买得起？到了。哎呀，老表，一刀。
他都不想给我讲最便宜的是多少钱，因为他知道我买不起。嗯。They say China gold， 是中国黄金 ，China gold。Hello， 今天生意怎么样？生意怎么样？今天？我看你们今天生意应该很好吧？哦，生意应该很好。
是在这里上学吗？
我在这里上班。Yes， 谢谢。哦，没有没有。那好的，你先忙，我先溜达。来个英文，来个英文。
来不了一点。
你就来一个，你一来你就看到很多人就开始拍着了。谢谢。对。
Hello，Hello，Hello，
每一个都有。
要不要搞一下？免费，不要钱，免费。
咋搞呀？
啊，就是五个骰子商家，五个骰子商家，有600块钱。
不用钱，你拿一下。
Fuck，
玩白不玩？
你看一下这摊，
里面没有什么套路吧？
没有套路。哎，你普通话比我还标准哦。
真的是该。
是不是？不应该这么厉害哦。啊、我们把它加起来啊，加起来多少点？
四点
，我们就十开始，你放这边，我这边啊，1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8、9、10、11、12、13、14。这就是运气吧。
哎呦，那你走他都不好了，
这就是运气吧？
不对啊。哎、我咋感觉都是你在说钱啊？
刚开始闻啊，大哥。啊、哦。刚开始闻啊。
就是说。
我在上面了。
哎，什么
？What？
I don't get it. I don't get it.
You don't get it？
嗯，但是先看一下，先看一下。
Guys, how many friends are？
你看这个，这是什么？这个。
青团。
哦。绿色的是什么又怎么做的？草，艾草做的。哇 ，it's pretty good. You gotta see a lot of different Chinese food over here. Guys, that's it. You see, they got the 3D, the most popular 3D. Been trending on the internet all these few days, few years, like for the past 2 years. That's it. That's for the Wuyi Guangchang over there. And then we go over here. So this one is this is Wangxin Square, right? This is the other part of Wuyi Square, that Wuyi Guangchang. That's Wangxin Square. It's a street. This street can go crazy, bro. I tell you. On this street, you can't
only crazy people.
You can't walk on this street, bro. It can be like cool, bro, like anytime. This is the most populous city in the world when it comes to that. I mean, if you go any other city, you won't find anything like this. Only here that when you find that. And that's interesting. Where are we going? I don't know, but I just know that this is one of the most amazing places you gotta be. Honestly.
The most smiling city in the world.
Because they got shuttle. It's reasonable. I think that's one of the most reasonable things. That got shuttle, that's reasonable. But it's also one of the most cleanest cities. Regardless of having a lot of people around here, they got. So if it wasn't raining, you can see here, bro, and you will not get dirty. It's clean. You can't see any like dirty, you know. If you're going to some places in Thailand, you can see some dirty places. But here it's all clean. So different. What makes it cool? And people are smiling though. I think there is a lot of stereotypes about China, which is like, people here are not friendly. Bro, people are friendly here. We can actually eat something over here. Some town hulu, see, that's town hulu over there. Kids like to eat that. Kids like to eat that very well. 嘉琪，中奖吗？
是的。
Bro, you wanna try some lucky?
一人一张。
You don't believe that, bro? We can make money, bro. Just quick, get rich, bro. Get rich quick. You don't know?
Okay, I got you too. If you earn, okay, I offer you 100. If you lose, you offer me 100.
What the hell? Just the same as I'm playing, bro. What the hell are you saying? Okay, guys, I'm here to see here.
Show me your luck.
You can see some very good doughs over here. I think that's Shogong. We got everything on the street. This is another water stop as well. We can play that as well. Let's go about it. So we got a lot of sabo in the street. I think this is what I like about this whole place, because like it's even vendor friendly. They allow some people to sell on the street. That's quite vendor friendly. And you know, there is division of duties. So why I say division of duties?
What?
There is division of duties.
Division of duties.
So the police will never chase this guy, because there are people who we have the duty to chase this guy. You know, the police will do his own job, and the, what do you call those guys who chase vendors from an authorized person? What do you call them?
I don't know.
Bro, you don't know the other guys who just cha dian and cha nigga shipping jian kang. Yeah. 他们穿的跟警察衣服不一样。 And they got, look, they got protection all over the place. That's why I say it again and again, you got enough protection. You know, Changsha has got some very cool shops over here. And I used to see a lot of people over here, they're trying to buy this. They got a chodov. I get to tell you, that's chodov. So when you see a lot of people piling, you gotta know there's chodov, or there is chayu yensa, or there is... How do people really like Tanyo Baba? Not so much than Chodov, right? Something. There's an interesting that I just happened. So I took this shit from my pocket, right? And I was like, I opened it and I closed it. So when I open it and close it, it's like, you know, and it sounds like a pew pew. So the other police guy saw me and he was looking at it like, he thought it was a pew pew, bro. Like, he was looking and I was like, what the hell? I was a little bit scared, honestly. But anyway, you know, I might really have a pew pew in my pocket, you know. Never underestimate, bro. Black guys can have everything. Let's go, man. So guys, let me tell you something over here. It's the we got a lot of people over here. And you know, like, it's just another world. As you can see there, we going, they got a lot of people over here. And even the wall. But you know what? There's something crazy over here, because like it's actually rainy over here. But a lot of people still wanna come over here. Just, I don't know why, but still it's just gonna be like the same thing. They got here, bro. They got here. Like, it doesn't matter, it's raining, it's cold, or what. Bro, when you get a four, just four. Don't put me in your seat. You scared me. You scared me. So why are you asking me? No way, bro. I'm strong for that shit. I'm strong for that shit, man. I'm strong for that shit, though. Guys, don't worry, I got no pew pew. Just treat me nice over here. I feel like every police guy is just looking at me like, this guy can help pew pew. You just don't feel it, but I feel it, bro. So guys, you know, there's a lot of people over here. Well, Zoizo, kind. The funny part about all these things is that it's actually raining, but there's still a lot of people out here, bro. Like, you know, when it's like the it got like 5 days of the holiday, right? Like, so they got 5 days of holiday. In these 5 days, got a lot of people over here, bro. They come, and actually you can just imagine, today is still on a Thursday. We got more days to go. We got like Saturday. No way, bro. Today's Thursday. Wednesday? What is the day? We got more days to go, bro. And like, there's just a lot of people over here. But the vibe is nice. You got a lot of some cool chicks as well. Some cool chicks. We got no chicks though.
All cool chicks.
Girls, bro.
Cool
chicks. Yeah, yeah.
Chicks.
No. What? No way, bro. You just want a milk tea and there's a lot of people over here. It's gonna take you like 3 hours to just get a milk tea. It's not reasonable. And you just bring and eat a lot of stuff, right? Well, you want that. So guys, this is how we go now. You gotta see where we heading is actually one of the most popular places. It's called Wuyi Guangcheng. Wuyi Guangcheng is like, what can I say? I think everybody wanna come here. Everybody wanna come here, bro. Everybody wanna come here. This is like one of the most popular places around over this town here. Yeah, like they got a bunch of people, bro. Like, hello. And you know what? They're from different cities. So I think a lot of people like Changsha, like, because they just come from different places.
Why not Shanghai?
Shanghai got nothing interesting, bro. Like, honestly, if we had to talk about, like, between choosing where you want to go between Shanghai and Changsha, I think a lot of people prefer Changsha is more cool. I think Changsha is more easy. And the life is just a little bit cool. Got a lot of people. Just eating food, walking around the street.
Yeah, in Changsha, people all take foreigner as a little bit weird. I don't want that.
But that doesn't matter. Changsha is more interesting, no? Like, if you were to compare. There's a lot of people here. They are very friendly. There is everything nice over here. Isn't it? Like, Changsha is more interesting.
You ready? You got you, ba.
And Changsha people are cool, you know, like.
Yeah, they are too old fashioned.
No way, bro. Changsha people are so amazing. I feel like if you were to make me choose where I want to live, I'll still choose Changsha. Even after 100 years, even when I die and wake up and live again, I still choose Changsha. Because Changsha is more interesting. So, guys, this is the Changsha city. I show you over here. So guys, if you want to see one of the most protected countries, China is. Yeah, one of the most protected countries. I got my wallet in my pocket right now, and nobody's gonna even think of stealing it. You know, nobody even gonna think of stealing it. I got no need to fear like there's gonna be some terrorists coming out here and just start like killing people and all that stuff. I got no fear,
that,
bro.
There's no that kind of people in China.
Yeah,
you
that's
the tourist and the walk and shoot you.
So it's just almost like the best part, you know, like you ain't gonna be afraid. Like, I got people just coming. I got no need to be worried, honestly. Like, I just walk in the street, I can just do any shit and nobody just give a shit about me, you know? I think that's an advantage for me. So if you're really thinking of coming over here, I think you can be rest assured. Nothing is gonna happen to you. But anyway, I gotta show you something really very interesting. I think you have seen this on the internet most of the times. This is the place where, hello. This is the place where like most of the people, I think I have posted this in one of my videos. So when the people are passing, the police gotta be there, just cover this whole place. And then when the cars are passing, the police get off the road, something like that. Let me show you when the people are passing here. It's gonna be like just another world, like a football field, something really impressive. This is the most popular place, and they got a 3D here. So I think the whole world knows this place right now. It's been named like the, what do you call it? The Times Square of China. It's just like, more like Times Square. Yeah, so you see, let's wait a moment. When the traffic lights get to like green, you gotta see a lot of people coming from over here. They're just passing, bro. That's really very impressive. And you see, like, there is order, though there's a lot of people. I think there is no any kind that can manage to order a lot of people on the same place like this without maybe shootings, without bombs, without like any disorder, which is really very impressive. So guys, this is something you gotta learn. I think so far so good, there is no any other country that can be able to do that. Because like from the place that we came from over there up to now, we have met like, I think, a lot of police. So far so good. I think nobody else gonna be a suspect except for me, which I understand, because I look like I got a pew pew, but I don't have any pew pew anyways. So I'll show you over here, guys, how it looks like when the people start passing by. I gotta show you how it will look like when people start passing by. I gotta show you how it looks like. Gotta be from all this other side to this other side, all people coming over here. But you, if you're in China, you gotta see a lot less of like what you go with. Less of the supercars, you know. There's no many supercars. So you see what I mean? Like some sport cars and stuff. So you see what I mean, guys? You see over here, and the other people from the other side. And then from outside there, you see there's a lot of people over there. Actually, there's gonna be a lot of people over this place. But still, they got order though. I gotta run, because the traffic light is gonna be getting off very soon. But that's what makes it really very interesting over here. The security is very tight over here. Don't worry about security over here. We ain't gonna be having any problem. Because in most cases, when you get like a lot of people like this, it's just scary to go in any country. But I think when you're here, bro, it's gonna be a different thing. So this one, we gotta give it some kind of life. Then we can keep going. You know what? I gotta be honest with you guys and myself as well. I don't know where I'm going right now. I think maybe also like 60% of the people who are working here don't know also where they're going. Where are you going, man?
90%.
Oh, so we can say 90% of the people who are over here don't know where they're going. They're just walking just like me.
Enjoy going to
where there's a lot of people. They're just walking, you know. And you can ask them, what you doing over here? They got not say anything, you know. They don't know anything. Just like me, I don't know where I'm going. But that's what makes it more fun, you know. To walk with no purpose.
There are some people who are singing. Because there are a lot of people who are singing. 唱歌会有一些不太方便，要不然我会给你们录一首，什么
什么
分手快乐，十年，对，给你们录一个十年 ，Chinese song， 啊什么，对 ，Right guys， we gotta keep going， we gotta keep going over here， 我好像除了。看美女，我好像什么别的都没看到。So we gotta keep going, brother. 其实，在下面这边，以前有很多店，现在已经关门了，不知道是倒闭还是在装修。但是现在就下到走到这边就不怎么好玩。幸好也我们也不想在这边，我们还回到这边，然后在五一广场。我从这边都是在用英文，我现在从这边用中文讲，这样子我的视频会差一些，是不是？对。然后你看啊，这边的名牌包啊，看一下是不是很爽啊？哎，你看，这是我姥爷用的电视之后还能找到啊，你看是不是？你还是不是？是不是？这是我大爷用的那个，你大爷有没有用的这个？哦，What the fuck？ 你听到没？爸爸这是什么人？你觉得我啥人呢？操！Okay guys, so we gotta keep going. We got a lot of stuff over here. 其实那个店它叫什么全国小什么餐，它就是很多人喜欢吃的。但是你看啊，在这边呢，很多东西都很奇怪。你除了长沙之外，在长沙有名的东西它就没有名，它就不怎么火啊。那些就是你认为可能在长沙很火，你去别的地方它就没那么火了。We are keep going, guys. 我在这里来给你们看一个孙悟空啊。你看啊，他们把那个孙悟空吊在下面啊，他已经吊了很久很久。这个孙悟空，他也不能跑，我不知道他为什么跑不了啊。他就在这边，你看啊，是不是就是那个孙悟空？对，还有这边你看啊，这个就是臭豆腐。这里面就买臭豆腐，还有一些可以包装，是不是？走起。然后这边有什么？ 然后我们来到最亮的，就是长沙最亮的地方，就是这个。对，因为这个 3D 的这个啊，现在就是最亮的地方。而且你在这里也可以打卡啊，拍照什么的都行，是不是？啊，然后这个其实就是有什么节日，他在那里摆这个华为，他是给，就是把它给摆在这里，然后也可以弄回去，就是那个五一结束之后，他们就可以把它给弄回去，对吧？然后里面我不知道是买什么，买手机或者是什么，我看一下。因为现在华为有很多东西，华为现在就是那个车也有现在，对，所以他现在很厉害啊，现在很厉害，厉害得很。